The modular tie package is a standard which helps integrating machine modules, especially made for modular automation systems. It describes how to interact between machine modules and the overlaying system, like a visualization system or a complete plant automation system. And MTP describes the integration part of this, describes the complete module with all its parameters and also with its visualizations of the complete machine module. Vago uses the engineering software eCockpit to automate machine modules. For example, if we use our controllers PFC 200 or TouchPanel 600, we always use eCockpit, and we offer a special library for eCockpit which implements all functionalities which are defined by MTP. This means we implement also the functionality of the objects and also the symbols which we need for the visualization of the machine modules. If the whole engineering process is ready, then we can export the complete MTP file with only one click. The MTP is especially made for all modular automation systems and helps to make the integration of modules easy. For example, if you have a modular plant, modular automation, then you have often the problem you want to produce another product, you need other modules, other machine modules to produce the other product, or maybe you have a problem with your capacities, you want to produce more, then you need more of one module. And all these changes in the machine plant structure is made easy by using MTP. It's easy to exchange modules because it's completely defined, the interface between the modules and the overlaying system, so that it's easy and it is unlikely to make mistakes if you exchange modules. So in general, it saves time and also money.